Hey, Ovid LT, it's Corbin here, and this is the OETV update for Tuesday, September 3rd. Marauders, remember that every Friday is Blue and Gold Day. Also, M-Zone t-shirts are currently for sale. They are $10, and you can wear them to sport any sports event. 2019 yearbooks are in. Pick up yours in room S7. This year's GSA meeting is September 12th. Please see Ms. Weber or Ms. McCormick for details. Class of 2020, check your email frequently for information about upcoming meetings that are about graduation and other important info. Please make sure to at least get one parent or guardian is getting these updates. Student Challenge will be having a meeting Thursday, September 5th at 7:15 a.m. in the woodshop. All students are welcome to attend. We will be discussing student challenges, problems with campus life. Looking at the sports schedule, boys varsity tennis is at Kersley High School at 4 p.m. Girls freshman and JV volleyball are home against Montrose at 5:30 p.m., while varsity plays Montrose at 6:30. Boys varsity soccer plays Montrose at home at 5 p.m. Well, that's our show for today. Have an amazing week, Marauders.